Once you have collected your responses or your students have submitted, you will see a response tab at the top. When you click on that, you will be able to see a summary of responses by for all of your students who have submitted a response. If you want to see individual answers, then you will need to go to the individual tab, and you can tab through each student, or you can go to the spreadsheet view and generate a spreadsheet so that you can see how the students answered each question.